I am Alperen Taşdemir and I am presenting our work on behalf of Arkın Atasay and Nalan Özkaya. Complex networks from different domains have been studied widely to understand their characteristics as graphs. While having many similarities, the networks from different domains have varying characteristics. To prove that, we build a classification framework and train it with synthetic graphs. To observe structural differences, we analyze the similarities of real-world graphs with these synthetic graphs. In previous works, a set of graph features has been used to classify networks. Our classification framework trains on synthetic graphs that are generated with these random graph models, referential attachment, Erdős-Rényi, Csánglu, and configuration model. The classification model learns to predict the model that has been generated from. So our classification targets are these four random graph models. We extend previous studies by using the frequencies of higher order graph features called motifs. In general, mProfile is a subgraph counting method. We count the n vertex subgraphs in the graph with different edge combinations. Specifically, we use phi profile motif frequencies in addition to some graph features. The proposed framework uses two datasets, synthetic graphs produced by random graph models and real-world networks. To train classifiers, we extract features from synthetic graphs. After a feature selection step, we pass these vectors to six different learning algorithms. For testings, we apply the same steps to real-world networks and pass the extracted feature vectors to trained learning algorithms to get results. To optimize the process, we perform a feature selection step. We use four different techniques, which are T-square, logistic regression, recursive feature elimination, and random forest classifiers. With combinations of these methods, we obtain some reductions on the original feature vector. The results are shown for three different real-world networks belongs to different domains. The experiment results shows us the networks from different domains have different characteristics. With the results, we can say that the frequencies of five motifs in graphs has significant role in classification problems.